Hey there, this is Juan Estepa from Fiasco Sports reporting on behalf of the SA Footballer magazine. The man beside me is this week's Division 2 player in focus, John Boxer of Gaza. So John, tell us about your life in footy.
So I started at Kilburn back in under 11s or something like that. So I played there for a few years and then moved to Golden Grove where I played most of my footy and played the development squads out at Norwood and then work commitments and stuff. So came back to Golden Grove. And then moved to Gaza in 2011, which coincidentally was under Nathan Granger, who's now the Modbury coach. And I've been at Gaza since, so we've been pretty lucky and played some good footy there, so looking forward to what's next.
You brought up Nathan Granger, who's the Modbury coach. You're taking them on this weekend. Keen to give it back to the old coach?
Yeah, it's always good banter between the two clubs now at the moment, so yeah.
Should be good value. And what was it like when you first got to Gaza under, you know, Nathan? And what were the boys like back then?
Well, it was a big group of us that sort of rocked up there, so it wasn't too bad. But welcoming club, like, really good in that circumstance. And Granger really drove you to get the best out of you that you could. So, yeah, it's been good.
And what about your personal footy? Let's talk about you as a footballer. How would you describe yourself as a footballer? Are you in an under midfielder? Are you a goal-kicking forward? What are you?
I don't know. It depends on the game that I have to do. So I like to see myself as in and under, pretty quick and can finish in front of goal, but whatever position I get put in or role I have to do, trying to stand up.
Bit of a utility, just trying to do what the team wants best from you. And how's your footy been while you've been at the club? Has Gaza been successful? Have you been playing pretty good footy?
Well, their first 2 years I was there, we got the flag in 2011 and 12 we got beat by Scotch, St Peter's first final. Since then it's been a bit of a struggle losing some boys, but this season's been really good. As an individual, probably last two seasons have been a bit quiet, but this year I think I've been pretty consistent, so looking forward to the end of the season, see how I go.
Try to finish off the season and keep that personal form going. We'll talk about the rest of the season. You guys have a nice semi-final coming up, possibly a prelim, and then if you can get right through the grand final. So what are your expectations for the rest of the year?
I don't know, it's finals footy, anything can happen, so hopefully, I think the boys within ourselves, we know we can do it, we just got to rock up.
So. That's it, keep it modest now and then, you know, work for the hardcore. Alright, that'll do it this week guys, once again a huge thanks to our Division 2 player in focus, John Boxer of Gaza.